But how did you get come about? You ask by yourself. For the car, because the whole house is, you know, surrounding the car. So how does the name car really came into being? How did it come into being? For what reason? And before the creation, I believe in the past, where Allah one who, before the creation of mankind, Allah has created the ins, they were already the angel. And Allah told them that in the Quran, in Surah 2, Surah Baqarah, verse 30, when Allah said, Barak, Allah, the Son of Rajim, when Allah told the angel that I'm going to put a vicegerent on earth, I'm going to put some servants on earth to worship me, Allah. And the angel said, well, Allah, are you going to put a creation on earth who will shed blood and carry on mischief? And Allah said, I know better than you know. Because of this, because the angel, they do not object to Allah's order or ordinance. You know, they are like robots. They do exactly what Allah asked them to do. So because they said that war, for them they think they even challenged Allah in the status bill. Because telling Allah that Allah is going to put creation on earth who will shed blood and carry on mischief, when Allah said, I know better than you know, this is one of Allah. Because of this, they were terrified. For them, that in fact disobey Allah. What do we do here today? Allah tells us to do this. Come on, we don't really care. Now, because we want to repent, so Allah built a building for them. They call it Baitul Ma'mur. In the seventh heaven on earth. I mean, up in the sky. So Baitul Ma'mur is the exact replica of the Kaaba we have today. In fact, according to Ibn Abbas, the Kaaba that we have today in Mecca, because scholars are saying that it is right in the middle of earth. And now it is completely in direct adjacent to Baitul Ma'mur. So up in the seventh heaven, the Baitul Ma'mur is a Kaaba for the angels. According to Ibn Abbas, every single day, they have 70,000 angels that come to make tawaf, to circumvent around the Kaaba. Every single day, 70,000 angels they come, and the angels that will come today, until the judgment day, will never come back again. Every single blessing day, 70,000 angels come to make tawaf around the Baitul Ma'mur. So now when Allah created Nabi Adam alayhi salam, Allah told him, Ya Adam was pronounced for the Jannah, فَقُلَ مِنْهَا رَغَضَ وَلَا تَقْلَبَ عَذِي شَجَبَ فَقُلَ مِنَ الْمِنَ الظَّالِمِينَ For Adam and Eve have created your body in the heaven. So please do not come around this fruit. But in essence, to paraphrase, Shaitan came in his legend. So when they ate, they ate the fruit, so they went against Allah. So what did they do? Because Allah has already made a building for the angels, whenever they commit error, then where they go to ask for forgiveness. So this is why Allah said, okay, Adam, how are you doing? No. And so Allah said to Adam, I've accepted your repentance. فَتَلَقَ Adam كَلْمَاتِ مِنْ رَبِّي فَتَابَ عَلَيْهِ إِنَّهُ التَّوَّابُ الرَّحِيمُ. So in order for Allah to accept his repentance, Allah said the same exact building that I built for the angels of Baitul Ma'mur in the 7th year of Nabi, I'm going to build the same exact replica completely adjacent to what we have up there, just what the Kaaba was even built. Simply because if we commit sin, then we go there, we ask Allah for forgiveness, Allah forgive us. Now these are our mothers and fathers that have come. When the Rasulullah, he said, these people